So, I've come back with a new game for you. It's called Journey. Spoiler, I did play it already. It took me like an hour to beat it, but let's see how long it takes compared to my broadcast. Because I lost track of time and it's already 6. Huh. Finally hit 20. Everybody's in quarantine. So I just thought, hey, why not start a good journey, you know? It's all outside. None of it's really inside. That mountain way in the back over there, that's where the end of the game is. And right here. Oh boy. This is a pretty good game. I gotta pull this up on YouTube really fast. Keep an eye on my comments. Let's see. Testing, testing. Yep, it's all good. Now I'll just keep an eye on that. Let's get going. I could also move it with my just moving my controller. This is me moving the controller, by the way, guys. It's motion sensed. I don't really use it. I like to classic style with the stick. What the hell? Trying to beatbox it, but it's not working out for me. Boom, boom. Wow, I can't even do little ones. Do I have not? Do I have not? Oh, I can't talk right now. Do I not have arms? I need to grab my water really fast, boys. Girls, subscribers, got my water. Damn, damn. If you haven't drank any water today, you might want to do that, guys. Drink some water, because if you haven't noticed, man, we out here in the desert, my guy. Can I not turn? No? Let's keep going up. Whew, I was getting thirsty. Journey. Oh, I can still move around. Oh, let's take a look. These are actually really good graphics. Holy cow. I love me some good old RPG games. Oh shit, now we're fucking skiing on this shit, boy. We're footboarding on sand. Are these graves? Does anybody else join me on this journey? Or is it just me the whole fucking time? Excuse me, French boys. Well, I gotta do something really fast. Share, copy link. Alright, let's crawl up here. That's some mystical shit. What the? What's going on? I've received a little bit of a tell. Hold, huh? Oh, that's X. I need to hold X. I can fly? No way. Woo! Alright, I probably just went the like complete opposite direction. I need to find. Aha! Here we go. I am on my way. I've got the golden ticket. Aha. Did they not do anything after I touched them the first time? It's taking forever. Wow. That's some good air. Oh. I see now. They're used to fill up my little flying ability. Gotta put my phone back on the video so I can keep track. Alright, there we go. I'm all out. I don't think there's anything else. What's this? I know what this is now. It's like one of those little secret objective thingies. I think. See, I don't want to go down there yet. I want to go back to the road where I was. Because look, there's more little flaggies. I'm going to go grab another one. Come here. I must put you onto my banner. So I can fly. Hola, señor, ¿cómo estás? That's all I know, though. Cruising down the sand with my little banner buds. Oh no, y'all are stuck. That's a shame. It was fat. I'm a bird. And now I need to go grab more, apparently. I think I sat down wrong when I went to play my VR earlier. All I heard was a like a crack. I don't think it was a good one though. Seriously, I could have just walked up there. I want to see what this is. Can I grab this? Hey, my cape got a little longer. Alright, let's. That's what I call a man's jump. I gotta grab this thing over here. Yeah. Hold, huh? So you telling me I got some mystical powers? Looks pretty mystical to me. I like how I could just sit down in the middle of the ground. I'm guessing those are like crops or something, and those are like people, right? Some mystical shit, bro. Huh, my thing's gotten longer. Banner. I'm gonna call it a banner from now on. Or a cape. Banner, cape. It's one of the two. That is bright. Brighter than my future. Wow. Waterfalls of sand. Impressive. Let's see. Holy cow. What am I supposed to do here? I don't know. Let's go find out. Let's go grab these things. Huh. Is it gonna do anything? Oh. Uh-oh. Oh. Made a bridge. That's impressive. Come help me, little ones. I need some assistance. Ooh, there's a thing over here. I guess I can only fly when I got some sort of words on my back. Huh. game's very strange. This is the first one I've ever played like it. Another one. I just finished another one? Uh-oh. Me spamming my little flash. Two more bridges completed. Let's go. Well, it's all one bridge. I see another thing over there. About hiding behind the little sand. Oh, I see. Taking a sand shower. Oh, got that wind going now. Oh my. I'm trying to run. I gotta grab this one. Wait a tick. I didn't see this the first time I played. It's like little hints or something. Gotta be. I see. Where else? Aha. I just walk up it? I am flying, my guy. Uh-oh. I fell. If I couldn't fly, or if I lost all of my little banner, who's that guy? I see another guy. Is this just like a NPC or is it like an actual player? Because I didn't see multiplayer, did I? Sweet, I got a partner in crime, my guy. Wow, this is a pretty good game. Who's that? Is that like my robe mother or something? Is that a god? What is it? What are you? Speak! Yo, that's some mystical shit. Alright, let's go check it out. I just flew off into the light, bro. No, don't go into the light! Don't go into the light! Oh. Just me and my bro just running. Wow. We got hella close that quick. Oh shit. What's that sound? I am getting left behind. Am I still flying? I got left behind by a companion? Is that supposed to be like a player then? I'm struggling to walk up this hill. I saw something from off the distance. Hey, what's that? Did we already go to that? Probably. What are these? Are they snakes on planes? Snakes on a plane. I lost my companion, everybody. I have no idea where he has gone. Now I can move faster. Yee-yee. I'm gonna skeet on this. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. Aw, man. I hear something. Is that like a plane or some shit? What's that? Oh! I know what that is! Someone finished the game. Spoilers. Just cruising, trying to find my buddy, unless he left me. Which then again, I don't doubt it. I saw something on that building back where I was just at. Oh, look, I found him. Little shit. Where the fuck have you been, bud? This guy's been gone. on a magic carpet ride, huh? It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Why is his longer? The fuck? Some mystical shit. That's gotta be like the mother or something, right? It's gotta be one of those. Either the mother or like a god. I'm thinking it's a god, probably. Probably a god. It's like a flock of birds, but instead it's just magic carpet. Oh shit, now we're moving. Yep. I just got some serious there on that one. I'm going on this side. Ooh, I got a chance to get my tail longer. Let's take it. See another one. That's one. Let's see. Ah. What's this mean? I'm finding secrets, dudes. Finding secrets. Is that everything? What the hell? I'm like Superman, my guy. Let's see, where we going? Oh no, I'm getting pushed onto this side. What the? No. My controller's turning on its own. This is really pretty. Whoa. Oh, I'm getting some air, my guy. Let's try again. Oh. Wow. Oh, I thought those were walls. Nope, just sand. Falling. So beautiful. I'm gonna stand in the center. Oh. So beautiful. Alright, let's go. I gotta catch up to my companion. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Yeah! I'm getting some serious air now. What is this? Let's see, what mystical shit are we gonna see this time? Ah, God, Mum, whichever one you are, where am I? No, don't leave! Whoa, it's all flickery. Why? Paths were severed. Dude, this is deep. This is getting deep. What are those? That doesn't look safe at all. Getting dark. Huh? What is this dark place? Oh, I scared him. How do I scare banners? I don't understand. He doesn't know. Apparently. I shall move along as well. Gonna see me, or is he just gonna ignore me the whole time? Ouch. I just float and never stop floating. These kind of look like those Naruto bombs or whatever you want to call them. The paper bombs from Naruto. That's terrifying. Hey, buddy, you wanna go first? I'm gonna sit right here. I'm just chilling. Trust going with this guy. Terrified. I almost dropped right down on top of them. What's up, Mom? God? How's it going? I'm on a journey. Hey, look, it's me. It's me and my bro. My brother and I are on a journey. There's no way we're gonna make that on what we've got. Thank you. Holy shit! I'm fucking fast, boy! Aww. Can I make it on just... Yep. Where's that guy? Or where's my partner at? Is he... Oh. He's just slow. I'm guessing he expects me to do it all for him. Wait, what a... Whoa, that's a lot. Wait a tick. Ouch. My toe just popped. What the fuck is that? I don't know if I should be scared or... Nah, I think it's fine. It's just a big dragon. Am I riding it? I'm riding it, my guy. Back to writing it. 'Cause I'm a G. How many more times do I have to do this? At least it's hella pretty though. I could probably just fly all the way up there, but... Nah. Whoa. Okay, now this... It's some mystical shit, bro. Oh, you just expect me to jump the last way? I guess I have no companion. Well, let's get going. Take the stairs and slowly. Is that the sun? That's moi. My journey? Do we both die? Before we get to the mountain? I've got useless right now. Wow. My weight! Again, I guess it's just me. I guess it's just me. Oh, shit. Let's go. Look how long my banner is. Yeah, I'm a bird. Woo, woo. I'm a bird. Look at me. Go like a bird. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stupid, I can't heal myself up, you know? Ouch. Wow. Oh, I've got a partner. Look how short this is. Oh, that's adorable. So tiny. Alright, let's go. That's so cool. The warmth of our hearts keeps us warm. Actually a really nice game. I keep hearing something. Thank you. was a really good game. We're that close? I'm impressed. My tag taking off. Look at it. It's short. Let me in. What is that? I've never seen this part before. We don't got no feet. They're just like knives or some shit. No, nigga, you gonna die by yourself. Oh! He's dead! He's gotta be dead. Oh. No way. No way, man. He is definitely dead. He's alive. No, he's dead now. He's dead now for sure. So frozen. I gotta let him know where I am. I'm over here. Hurry. Where'd my phone go? This way. Fucking guy eating, bro, twice. Well, three times altogether, but. Yep, we made it. I didn't think he was gonna make it, y'all. Let me get some of that heat, boy.
I gotta redo that. No, no, my banner, my cape, it's gone. No, you won't take me down, Storm. Bring it on.
Shh, that's all you've got.
You won't get me! You won't get me! I'll use this storm to get even closer than beyond! What the fuck am I doing, bro? We're almost there, buddy! Come on! Just a few more hundred steps! I think a few hundred. That looks like a few miles, actually. Can't feel my fucking legs. I'm losing feeling in my fucking left leg. Fuck. Can't. I'm so fucking cold. I'm so fucking cold. I'm so cold. I can't go on anymore. We're almost there. We're almost there. Give up on me now, legs. I'm so dramatic. Are those? They're not gods? Angels? What are they? I must know. A second chance, but why? I feel the power coursing through my veins! I will make it to the top, no matter what! To the light! Holy shit.
Dude, this is pretty. Holy shit, that guy's off. He's darting. I missed the jump. Let's try it again. Through the snow! This is some mystical shit. Oh my God. Am I an angel? I wonder if my partner made it yet. Did my partner make it? Oh, I lost my cape. Well, I guess not. Whoa. Well, let's take one more look behind me. Guess not. He's probably already way up ahead of me. Ugh. I see the light. I'm coming. As I walk into the light, I reflect into the past, the hardships I've went through, and now, the end. What the fuck? Oh, this dude was behind me the whole fucking time. Well, it looks like my companion is still here. Is my companion and I walk into the light together as brothers. Wow. Dude, this was a good game, honestly. Is it taking me back to the start? Oh my god, dude. That part had me in tears a little bit. Who did I meet? El Legendaro. Wow. I must have met a lot of people because so many of them left. I was playing with actual people, holy shit. That's it. Well, guys, there you have it. I still have goosebumps and chills, man. I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you liked the game. I know I sure did. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.